What happened to us? What happened to you? Changed my life for the better. Even Dr. Quinzel says I'm much more alive and present since I gave up work to take care of you. Actually, come to think of it, she was the one who suggested I build this place for us. To inspire me, she introduced me to a strange man in a purple suit. He gave me a lot of unique ideas for the park. He calls himself Jack White. He's got a great laugh and sense of humor.